Hello guys, welcome back to another GTA 5 episode. It is I, Cat Kid Max, and we're back here. Aren't we, Liam? We're doing another heist.
Another heist.
These are not the masks we have picked for the heist, but we're using them now.
Okay, guys, let's go. What's gonna be like after we've robbed it? They're gonna be crying.
Alright, Liam, I'll get the one behind the counter. Same time as last time? Same ones?
Right, 3, 2, 1, go. Done. Right, 1 second. Side.
I have it.
Go.
Oh. I completely shot it with the wrong pistol. Now, let's go.
That's it. Right. I've right, you've left. 3, 2, 1, go. You're both down.
Okay, no, I'll get left, you get right.
Hang on a second, let me get the bullet in his skull. 3, 2, 1, go. Done.
Right, I'll get sync and all.
I'll get the key card.
Yeah.
Right, remember the camera coming through here whenever we're going to kill this dead down the hall.
Get down. He's there. Right, Liam. And you're clear. Go out now and get that little minibank. I'm gonna go down and take him out.
Remember the camera? How about you, fully...
I remember the camera, Liam, and he's right
permanently
there.
Permanently take out that camera.
No, Liam, we can't risk it.
Is there a camera over there?
No, Liam, we haven't got now.
Right, I'm getting the money.
I need to turn up the game volume.
Right. You do that. I'm still just taking the money. Right. I'll be able to get out from inside here myself.
I know.
You going down or are you waiting for me outside?
Gonna open up the door.
I ain't coming through.
And then we can rob that. If we don't get caught, we can rob that little mini bank on the way back up as well.
Oh, I'm gonna refill.
Right, Liam, don't.
I'm gonna refill again.
Liam, refill your pistols.
Shit. Second. Right,
who wasn't supposed to walk up that far?
Reloaded, is it? We're putting another bullet in just to make sure.
I'm reloading again.
Right.
Suggest you do the same.
I'll watch the back.
Right, Liam, watch down here. Watch down here. There's a camera.
Right.
Stun it. Disable, let's go.
Alright, the camera just went down. It'll be back online soon. And remember, if you bring down too many at the same time,
no.
Hit the alarm. Remember, these people.
Out here, Liam. Look, there's people up here. I'll take left, you take right.
3, 2, 1, go. Hold on.
Reload.
Reloading. This is where I might have to get a little bit messy, because if we drop a couple of people, pop this one, yeah.
Take cover, Dean, take cover.
Wait for him to come through fully.
Done.
Another one in his gun, just to make sure.
Yeah, Liam, I haven't gone now, I haven't done.
Coming through. What to do here? It's tough because we pop anybody down, they're gonna fire the alarm. Like last time, you take the lead up front, I'll take the lead near the back.
Hold on.
I've the lead, you've the lead closest to the mantra. Right, you ready?
No. Don't take the guy you have your gun on. There's a guy watching him. Go and take him while the camera's not looking. Now, Liam, hold on. I'm just going to take this guy over here. Camera there, is there? No.
That I'm watching him on. I have the bullet still in his skull.
Okay, Liam, in here.
still has the bullet there.
Back up, roll.
Right.
I got the guy behind the counter.
Right, a second.
Get the guy at the fire at the door.
3, 2, 1. Well done. Now, what about the lad over here in this room? That's bulletproof glass.
Get down, Luke, get down! Tara! Completely forgot about it. Once we take out this guy in the security... Over here, Lee, over here. Once we take out this guy in the security room, he's watching out this way. Once we take him out, the camera's practically offline.
Perfect. That's bulletproof glass, Lee, remember that.
Yeah, I know. He needs to look away, though. That's what he needs to do.
Someone make him move. What's he gonna do?
Nah, he's not going to, but don't worry, I have another plan. I have another plan that I used to always do. So, if he was ever stuck there, back the way. Back here behind that camera. Quick. Now, Lee. I have him.
Perfect. That's everybody dead, so we're pretty much done.
Hold on. Yeah, look. Here's all the cameras in here. So we're good now.
Could be shut out the screens.
No. Don't know. I think now we can shoot as many cameras as we want for now. There's any in here. Right, three, two, one, go.
That's perfect.
Perfectly in sync.
Jesus, I think we've done this plenty of times.
Oh, I have, Liam. I've done this plenty of times. And this is how you perfectly stream a casino heist as well.
Isn't it artwork or what for this time?
Yup, paintings.
Go away, Petty. I didn't call him, didn't I? Go away.
5, 4, good boy. Now, is there a camera even here? No, no. Right now, I'm gonna get my side.
Right, coming in. Whenever we open this, gas is gonna be there as well, even though.
There's gonna be a time limit, Liam, okay?
I know that, but I was just wondering, is there gonna be gas? You're gonna have it.
No, there isn't. Since you never got caught, now we're gonna get more time. Since my hacker's Paige, and she's the best one, and since you never get caught, there's gonna be more time in the vault. So,
clip
everything. Leave at 10 seconds, okay?
Right. Do you wanna do the hacking, and I'll do like the cutting and stuff? You're gonna.
I'll do the hacking. You do the collecting in the middle room, like always.
I just have a bit left here. My drill. Sorry. I'm on the
look. Wait for yours to completely the thing. Hold L3 fully forward. And then
true.
Yeah. So what you do whenever you're on the drills to get done as fast as me is I hold L3 forward.
Okay.
And I then once the heat is all down, I just hold R2 until it goes through.
Okay.
Right, so get the patents in the unlocked rooms first. I'll start hacking. Lester's just so subtle about things.
He's just
guess what? I'm mentioning it now. So you better not get caught.
Right, I think there's only... Is there only one open room?
No, there's more. Go to F. Or E's one, actually. E's an open one.
Right.
I'll get D while I'm here.
Right. These knives are fair class. Are these pocket knives?
I think so, yeah.
I think so. Yeah, they look like
no, they're I don't know what knives they are, but
I thought it was the flip knife at first. You know what knife you're talking about?
Yeah, I know what you're talking about.
What's it? It's just a normal
knife.
We're
going to get all the patents here, Liam.
Right.
A's an open door as well here, so we're good here.
Right, so I'll get to paint your arms, ready?
I'll unlock this door and then you get these two patents. See if F is a locked door, please.
F is, I'm pretty sure I probably will be. I'll just check. Yeah, F is locked.
Okay. Come back over here now, I'm done it.
Come back.
We're true. How do we have 0 team lives?
Right, I'm in.
Oh. Is A unlocked? Nope. It's not, A is not unlocked, but we can still get it.
Yeah, so you have to get everything in. You get the F, and then you go over and do F after you get A open.
Will do. Then I'll get F then while you're getting this one.
Yeah. Oh, let's go.
Oh, Liam, we're getting all the patents. And we also got bonus cash from that little one.
Yeah, and whenever we go back up, will it reset again?
What do you mean?
Will the money reset again whenever we go back up?
Yeah, that's why you always hit it on the way down. Right, Liam, go.
Right, I'm in. What about these ones behind, like, the barriers? What would we do about them?
No, you can't get them.
Okay.
You mightn't get F.
Might as well give it a shot anyways. Right, will I get out of the vault anyways?
I most likely won't get this.
Yeah, you probably won't.
Yeah, no, I'm aborting hack. Right. I won't get it. Aye, look at our money, 2.1 mil.
Let's go.
We're still gonna get more.
Especially we've gone up to the high buyer.
Quick.
I'm out.
We're still under the radar. We're still not spotted yet. We're good.
3, 2, 1, go. It might open up one door at least.
Ceiling. That's why you need to get out at either 50. If you're far away in like another room, you need to get out at 20 seconds. But if you're in a single room, get out at 10, because you can't. That's if you're under the radar.
So whenever we get out here, there'll be no cops.
Wait, come back, you little boy. And that's just a normal knife, I think. Oh, wait, no. That was a different knife, special one.
It was a slip knife, it was the pocket knife. Will there be no guards whenever we come out here?
Oh, there will, though. There will, Liam, there will. Now, Liam, watch here. I need to see this. I need to scope this out, please. Right, I think we're going to go through the security room since no one here. Yeah, now we don't need the key cards anymore because the security room's done. Right, now Aline, watch yourself here. You stay exactly there where I'm aiming my gun at. You hide behind there.
Right. So we can take down.
Oh, yeah. You stay there, I'm gonna scope out these rooms.
How was I spotting? Oh, the camera up there. You just need to make it out alive. That camera up there.
Trying to restart.
Fuck us, yeah. Go. Just kill me. Once one of us get killed, just kill me. It's way easier whenever we do silent.
Yeah, because we should be coming out of the bank now still. But I don't know if that guy is still killed.
We should be able to...
We better not come out now as alerted again, like.
We should be able to pop the glass. Pop the... Take down the camera.
Yeah. Not even stun it.
Right.
Even again, if we can't, like... Where's my tea? Dang, my tea's gone cold.
Same. A bit. Mine's average, like, it's starting to go cold a bit.
Mine's cold, fully. Disgusting!
Anyways, I
right,
can't.
Right, how much we get down there? 2.1 mil again. Okay, Liam, watch yourself here.
Right, I'll watch you.
In here again. I'll take out that camera.
Gotta take it out, we should.
There we are.
Pop it down. Done. We should get away
with that one. Right now, stay there.
There's one lad behind that wall that's sobbing if we're coming out.
So I'm gonna go around here, stay there, stay there.
I'm staying.
No guys around here. Only guy that I really saw was around here, which I get.
Because if you go around, he's not gonna see you. Around the back. Yeah, there's definitely a lad there.
Yeah, there's another camera there as well.
And you can't take it down. Will I shoot it with the taser?
No, we can't take out another camera. Right, Liam, come across now, come across now. No. Stay there. Stay exactly there, cover. Down.
Can I taser it?
Once that turn... No, once... We can't taser any more cameras, really.
Okay. Well, what about since there's no security?
Alright, let's go.
No security, that's all. Right, back upstairs.
There might be more people here. I don't know if we can taser this taser up here. I think we should get away with it now. Get back. Alright, let's go. We can't bring down too many at the same time.
Right. Take off these guns now.
Back here, Liam. Back here.
There's a lag coming through that door, just remember.
I know. Hide. Cover.
Is that good enough? Fuck it. I was caught. Right, I'm going
through. You effed this. Liam, I told you, get the cover.
I tried.
Oh, what? Oh, right. No, kill him. Just kill him.
I popped him down. Gonna restart.
I don't know, do you?
Yeah.
Let's restart. Let's restart.
Here, there's a lag here.
Out here, Liam, out here.
Kill me already, like. Yeah, I know.
Alright, because then, once you're out then, you have to listen to me, so we don't get spotted, okay?
Right.
Actually, I think it might be okay to get spotted here. So we have 2.1 million, really. All we need to do now is just rob the bank, rob that little mini vault again.
But if we do get the money back again, up, like, and whenever we get out, they won't even hear us.
Yeah, but like, we're most likely going to get caught while we're out there again.
But if we get outside, we're going to get caught either way, like.
Yeah, so what's better, get caught now? Like, try stay sneaky and get...
Drop. We should stay sneaky down here, though. Stay sneaky down here.
Yeah, obviously, yeah.
So there'll be people waiting at the stairs. There'll be a lad waiting at the stairs. Dwayne, there's only one lad, isn't there? Down here. There's only one lad down here. We should get away with that one, but take out one more camera and they'll know something's up. What's that camera for me? You did good down there. This is gonna be a nice. I just need to time my run one second. Right, it's gone. We might as well try and stay as sneaky as possible.
Elevator, try the stairs again.
Try stairs again. Make sure the camera coming up now.
Let me do it.
Right, I'll wait for you up here.
Completely missed. Now. Right, don't use the SMGs.
Right.
It's up another floor.
Oh no, I was just standing there. thought for a minute there was a camera. Oh my god.
Day. Day. Back here, luckily. Look. I'm gonna hide here. You get in that wall.
How about I just sit here?
Now stay. Can't get spotted any more times, like I said.
I'm not restarting again. Unless we die. Careful, there's probably a camera.
Wait, there is a camera there. But it's in the next hallway, so we're good.
We can't take down another one. We're only up to...
Yeah, true here.
There's not a camera in here.
No, there isn't. Because in the big con, this is where you change. They wouldn't have a camera through here. Right, now. I'll check if there's a camera. No.
There's a camera down the end of the hall, remember?
Yeah, but that's hardly going to get us up here. Right, stay. Don't know if there's a guard there yet. I need to figure out the patrol routes for this place. Woo! A complete... Thank God I remembered you!
Camera far over.
Camera right there. Right, once I shoot this now, we're going, okay?
Okay.
Now, try to get the little vault or no?
Think we have time?
Nah, come on, we have enough money as it is.
We're gonna get caught going through here,
okay? We were going to get caught through there anyway, so.
Hey, you still don't know?
Yeah.
You don't know yet. I think you're gonna come over here, like, if they're. I don't need to do it.
We made it, Liam!
Let's go!
We did it! Without being caught! Sure, it took us 2 retries, but we did it!
Okay, that doesn't matter. We definitely did not die on purpose.
Who's that? Huh? Got a truck! Boys versus girls in the North War.
I will stop you! They're ready. Right, change gun, remember? From the pistol to the...
They be very careful. I don't know! Over here.
Like, it matters if we shoot our cameras anymore, like...
Noli, what you do?
Oh,
what did you do? Lee, what did you do, man?
Didn't mean.
Told you not to shoot.
I didn't hear you.
Maybe I must have lagged, but you can't shoot news officers many times. Because it takes a while for them to die. So, you're lucky we're outside, man, and not inside still. I'm not restarting again. Didn't know where I'm getting shot from, but yeah. Down here, Lane, down here.
At least we're not carrying gold.
We're going for the helicopters again, Lane.
Like usual.
Yep.
Them helicopters are coming in.
Yeah, no, but Lane, they haven't seen us yet. Have you spotted? No, Liam, in here.
I know. No, just like since I saw.
Oh, they had you spotted. They didn't have me spotted. Then.
Right, you know where the police station is. Where's the decoy?
He's gonna take half the what?
Where's the decoy?
He's up there, but he's gonna take half the police office in case you need to know what he is. He helped us very much.
Thank you, decoy.
It's better to have your pistol out here so it's easier for you.
Just got word from the decoy.
barely lasted us any time. Right, Liam, stay down here if you can. I'll come pick you up.
Right. Here, will I try and get up myself?
Try to take out them helicopters, yeah.
Wrong gun.
We have one viewer, hello.
Testing, testing.
Oh, yes, it's Muriel. Why did I say it like that? Yes, Muriel, it is robbing time. And Muriel, you haven't been in the streams for a while, and I can't get up here.
Right, one sniper what? Down. Two snipers are down. Four snipers.
I'm up.
I've gone back getting more.
Now, Liam, I have the helicopter. I'll come down to you now in a second, okay?
The helicopter's run away getting new snipers because they're all out. I killed.
Yeah. Lovely. No, you're good. It's an air ambulance. They're kind of rare in this game. Not during casino heist, because they always spawn during casino heist. Get in! Do you want to stay outside and... Okay, yeah, never mind.
I don't fucking care where I sit. This one's on.
Now, Liam, one thing you can't do is press triangle. You cannot do that.
Can I shoot? If the helicopter right behind us, can I shoot at it?
Nope. I'll get out. Get my remote.
They've pretty much done it.
We have done it, boys!
2 mil!
2.1 mil. We have done it.
Come on!
Liam.
Yeah?
My viewer Marielle said, Liam, press triangle. Go on, Liam, press triangle. No. Mariel, no, we need the money. We're pretty poor. I only have
658,000. Oh,
I'm poor.
Oh.
How much you?
I got way less.
How much you got?
I don't even have 50k.
You're really poor.
You're poor. I'm really, 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 really poor.
For my standards, I'm poor, my standards. 658k. Mm-mm. No, thank you.
For my standards, that's...
That's average.
That's average for me.
You're poor.
I'm really poor.
Ooh.
My poor is like...
I know where the buyers are, Liam. Wait, Liam, do you have an anxiety?
No, I...
Okay, I thought you saw it.
Nothing so.
Right. You got 5 bucks, lovely. If you had anxiety, I always do this to people that have anxiety while I'm delivering the loot. Normally, if I was a bit lower, I'd full on go for the ground. Let her know I'm business with your buddy. Or not.
Like, we're trusting him with just taking a briefcase and he's taking.
Lovely.
That only one, I thought.
It's grand. It's money. Grand.
Potential take. We are only...
Actual take.
What?
My cut of the take. How much you get, Liam?
600k, basically.
600. I practically got a million.
6-4-2-1-1-0. I got 6-4-2-1-1-0.
I got 9-6-3. Yeah, $100 on the coup. Yeah. Wait for it.
First off, we can see Lester.
Cheers, Liam.
I can't see it. I just got a white screen. I just have a white screen. I feel lonely.
Oh, wait for the music for you. Wait for the music to come for you. Celebration music it is.
Yes. Yeah. Who made this song?
I don't know. I think it was Pop Smoke. Yeah, it was Pop Smoke. $100 on the coupe, yeah.
Right,
Hello, Lee Mello.
Why is my controller having a seizure, like? It's actually just shaking.
I'm going into money and services. Bank.
Mine just says, I just got a trophy for dedication.
Mm-hmm, and you didn't get that trophy for when we robbed a casino heist like 26 million other times. Except my free 50k.
Somehow I have a million. Okay, that makes no sense. So I got like, I got an extra.
And it wasn't the first time bonus anyway.
No, it couldn't have been.
Let's go.
Hey, doesn't matter. I got a million bucks. That's all that matters. A million bucks in the bank. Carrying nothing on me.
$100 on the coup. Yeah. Right, guys. Oh, okay.
Oh, that only took us 31 minutes with restarts as well. Well, around that. That. Class. We did actually very good.
Hey, guys. Good night. I need to kill that woman real quick. She was a witness.
She'll take me more.
I only killed her. Sure, I probably made her dream come true, but I only killed her because she was a witness.
I thought someone was speaking to me for a minute. What the? Fellow. The IRA.
Ah, bitch, I wanted you to get in? No! I don't let anybody in except Liam. Well, that was the same person, Atlas Adler.
No, I'm talking about the person he killed outside the arcade.
Yeah, that was the same person, Atlas Adder.
Was it? I thought the person he killed was a girl.
Yeah, for some reason I thought it was too. Maybe just a dude with long hair. Now, Lee, what you
wanna do what we were thinking about
doing?
I think
it's time for us to change the colors of our hair.
I'm actually happy with my hair.
Lee?
But you know what, let's see, I might change up the hair color. Let's see.
Change the hair and colour.
Why?
Cause let's match.
No,
I'll let my viewer pick.
Under one condition, no pink. No pink. I'm not going anywhere near pink.
Pink is a class colour, man. See the colour of my hair?
No, it's not putting in my hair right now.
My hair is pink. What you want about?
I had pink hair before.
Okay. Marielle. What colour do you want their hair to be in GTA? The girl, not pink though.
Not including pink. Pink is a banging colour, it just doesn't suit my character.
Or green. Because I can have my colour, Liam can have his colour, favourite colour.
One second, I need to absolutely just get out of these clothes. Right, perfect.
Yeah, I'm showing off my muscles.
What muscles are you talking about?
My big muscles! Marielle, you can't get rainbow haired colour in this.
The hairdresser is busy, please wait. Can I sit down on the couch at least?
You can't get rainbow, so what colour?
Can we pick whatever hairstyle we want?
Hairstyle though.
Alright,
I have a short side part. I think that would suit. I think that haircut suits your character. That's orange.
I like what I have now.
You want me and Liam to be ginger?
No, I don't do fucking ginger.
Kate.
I'm not being a ginger.
Me and Liam are gonna use our skip on that one. So, my hair doesn't look too bad with orange. Anyway, apart from orange. Why? What? Can you see my hair color, Liam?
No, I can't, but I'm just not being
no,
ginger.
No, Mario, we cannot, apart from orange, please.
You're in pink and green.
Quite like pink, though, Liam. I don't know why you don't like pink.
You skin to pink, I don't care. We don't have to get the matching haircuts.
No.
I like what I have.
No.
You see me in the mirror?
Yes.
Look at my haircut.
Okay, Liam, she wants us to get blue.
Blue what?
Okay, Liam, which blue do you want? This one? Light blue? Or proper dark blue? I like the dark blue.
I'm wondering what haircut we're going to get, like. Style. Blue threads would be nice. Dreadlock. That's what I have now, the white with the blue highlights.
The light one, okay.
I think it's that, but I'd have to buy again.
Liam, she wants us to get the light blue haircut.
Okay, but what? What's the hairstyle?
I think we'll do the Fox Hawks.
Right, show me whenever you get out. Let me see. Is there any highlights?
Goodbye, pink hair. You can't get highlights, can you?
You can. Highlight.
Oh, nice man, I'm getting a highlight then.
For the highlight, let's put whatever we want to make it look a little bit what we want.
Marielle said I looked like a depressed 17-year-old.
A depressed 17-year-old?
A depressed 17-year-old, yep. Okay, no highlights.
Right.
But this haircut only lasts for a day. Then we go back to original colours, but same haircut.
GTA time.
Liam, what do you think of this one? Look in the mirror.
I can't. Oh yeah. Nice. But look in the mirror, you got no tattoos.
Yeah, I know.
Right, haircut.
Okay, so
what number was it?
Get get out of it real quick, I'll tell you.
That was fun. Yeah, you did a lot for me. Thank you, mate. But actually, what's your opinion on my haircut? Is it nice?
I like the colour of it, but I hate the actual haircut. I think the actual haircut's dog poo.
I like it.
Okay, so the Fox Hawks is number 3.
Okay.
On hairstyles, yeah?
Yeah.
And the colour is number 37 out of 48.
Right.
Three on haircuts, 37 on colour.
You're not busy, mate. Like, he's out of the fucking chair.
No cursing, me.
I mean, sorry, he's... Ugh.
You naughty boy. You very naughty boy. Right, so go to number 3 hairstyle.
Have it. Oi, blood, shut up. You disimpopulated gout.
Right. Now, go to number 37 on colour. No highlights.
37. That's 36. 37.
Oh, boy.
Oh, don't say I bought the haircut as well. Shit. That's not a swear word.
Yeah, no, you can say that. Right, go to number 3 again. She said my character would go to Hooters for his 18th birthday. By the way, Marielle, should I call my tattoos? We don't talk about the back one. We don't talk about the back one. Anyway, should I like my tattoos?
I'm happy.
Yes, Lee. We now match.
I actually might change one of my tattoos. I might change the rose one of mine. The rose one.
Where's the rose one on your hand?
Yeah.
I don't like this, like, sea skeleton lady. Let's get new tattoos.
I like the skeleton on the arm, but, like, I don't like the...
On my one?
No, on mine I don't like the... I like the skeleton on mine, but I don't like the rose thing.
Right,
I liked it when I got it. Where's tattoo pattern?
I know where it is. You don't need to put on a thingy.
No, I'm just trying to see. There he is.
Right, so Liam, are we getting tattoos on...
No,
lovely back tattoo.
Are we getting
new tattoos on both arms or just the left arm?
Whatever we want, I don't mind. You can get whatever tattoo you want. I'm not doing the same tattoos, like...
We shall get a matching tattoo.
No. Right.
Yes.
Right.
You shall be fully bonded.
Not in the face, though. Not in the face. I'm not getting one in the face.
No, no, not in the face. Get one face in the is back. My idea.
I'll take one in the back, like one on my back.
I already have one on my back.
Oh.
No, but even when I talk about it, you don't like the roses you have in your hand.
Yeah.
So we can, and I don't like this. Look, see the skeleton lady I have in mine.
Yeah.
I don't like that one, and they're both in the same arms. So let's get new tattoos of them.
Yeah.
What tattoos you got on your right hand? Oh, not that one.
Right, let me think. Is that the left arm? Yeah.
Liam, please get out of me.
How about we do? Can't wait to tell. Can't win them all. Maybe
a naked lady. I can't see Liam. I can't see it.
It's number 5. Number 5 in the left arm.
Why don't we get the, you know, Cerberus, the three-headed dog?
Yeah.
It's number 9. Why don't we get that?
Let me have a look at it first.
Mariel? No. Not it.
Left arm, number...
Number 9, Cerberus.
Mm. No, not really. Let's see.
Or the katana, where it has a dragon going around it, but I already have a dragon already, though.
How about number 15?
15. Oh, no. That's the one I already have, the mermaid curse.
Number 22.
Yeah, I like that one.
Right. Let's go with that one.
Now we're getting a new back tattoo.
Oh, I'm not getting anything on my back. Don't have a look and see. I'll see.
I like the Skull Surfer, actually.
Full back, let's see.
Oh! Ooh! Ah! Why is there all girls? Why are they all girls? No. Alright, seen any good ones yet?
We get the same one.
Yeah. What am I like?
Oh! I'm going with this one no matter what. Number 27. Ride or die, my brothers. And
number
it's for free.
27, number 27 on full back.
Yeah. Ride or die, my brothers.
Oh, R.I.P. my brothers.
Yeah.
Yeah, I do. I did have that one before. I liked it. Yep. Looks good. This is for me.
Going with that. It's getting put on my back. Right on. That's all. Tattoos.
Right, let's see. Take off your T-shirt.
How do I do that? One second. I do have a style that has no T-shirt. One second.
This one, Liam.
There. Yeah. That's how I look right now with my tattoos.
Lovely. How come you're so brown and I'm so white? That came out wrong. How come my color's like the same color of... My color skin's like the same color skin of milk. Now, Liam. Liam.
Yeah?
Care for for some clothes?
Yes.
My fancy fell on.
What? Whoa, my driller.
Wagwan, my driller.
Let's go to the place in Rockford.
No, let's go to this place.
No, they don't sell pants here.
They do.
Oh, they do? Sorry, I'm thinking of story mode, sorry. My bad, I was thinking of story mode. Your character actually decided to close the door, we've done that some sign of them. We would have done it at the exact same time.
Okay. So guys, anyway, I hope you really enjoy. Liam, get in for the off the beanie, please. Off the beanie, so Mariel can see.
I'll be fine then.
Now look this up, please. I am hope you enjoyed, guys, and you look like a girl.
Me.
Yeah.
Probably because my character takes after his mother.
I put my resemblance in the father side.
I probably put mine as the resemblance on the mother side.
Okay, anyway, guys. I hope...